entertaining to some money about a week ago. Told me that to learn to ride was the proper thing, you know. From the stables round the corner he went and hired a nag. Dressed me up in some riding clothes and told me to hunt the stag. Father got a dozen men to help me on the filly, what a job they had. I was fairly mad, put me on the wrong way, and I did feel awful silly. I was looking at his tail and didn't know what to do. The next horse I ride on, I'm going to be tied on. There was I jumping the rails, over hills and over the dales. I shouted, Sally, oh, the Gigi gave a call. It took a long time to get me on, but not so long to come off. Whoa! I went dashing through the village and bumped the cart of hay. I killed about a dozen chickens and now they cannot lay. Then a policeman blew his whistle, he was a silly goat. As we charged him in the stomach, the whistle went down his throat. And then the DJ saw a ditch and threw me. Both went in, it fell with such a tug. My mouth was full of mud. And then some roofing passing by in less than half a minute dragged me out and struck me on that horrible horse again. The next horse I ride on, I'm going to be tied on. There was I jumping the rails, over hills and over the dales. I shouted, Sally, oh, the Gigi gave a call. It took a long time to get me on, but not so long to come off. Back up. When the roof had sucked me on at this time, I had the reins. Then they gave the horse a wallop, and off he went again. Both my feet were in the stirrup, so I began to bump. The more I tried to bump the saddle, the higher he tried to jump. The 50 miles an hour over every thing we glided, then old dearie me, he threw me up a tree. He took his foot and left me there, and I came down upside it. Where he's gone to, I don't know, but I've got a walkie pole. The next horse I ride on, I'm going to be tied on. There was I, jumping the rails, over hills and over the dales. I shouted, Sally, oh, the Gigi gave a call. That took a long time to get me on, but not so long to come off.